some people think today, if heaven you would see, you must belong to their one church or be lost eternally. But according to God's word, what he's still looking for is what he finds within your heart, not what's over the door.
It's not what's over the door of the church that you attend that makes you a child of God and a heavenly citizen. As the eyes of the Lord look this world o'er, there's just one thing he's looking for. Can't you see that it's what's in your heart and not what's over the door?
Does Jesus live in your heart? And have you been born again? Has the blood of Calvary's Lamb washed away all your sins? Are you fully trusting in the crucified, risen Lord? Can't you see that it's what's in your heart and not what's over the door?
It's not what's over the door of the church that you attend that makes you a child of God and a heavenly citizen. As the eyes of the Lord look this world o'er, there's just one thing he's looking for. Can't you see that it's what's in your heart and not what's over the door?
It's not what's over the door of the church that you attend that
makes you a child of God
or a heavenly citizen.
As the eyes of the Lord look this world o'er, there's just one thing he's looking for. Can't you see that it's what's in your heart and not what's over the door? As the eyes of the Lord look this world o'er, there's just one thing he's looking for. Can't you see that it's what's in your heart